I'm Wayne Simmonds, and for me, it's always been hockey. My dad would always wake me up at like 6 in the morning and be like, all right, we're going to skate. And I'd be like, nah, yo, it's too cold. We can't go. And he'd be like, I'll get you hot chocolate. I'm like, all right, let's go. Let's go. I think it was such a challenge for me at the start that I relished it. Falling, getting back up. I was trying to go faster. One day, some kid asked me, he's like, do you play hockey? And I was like, no, I don't. And then I looked at my mom. I don't even know if she wanted me to play hockey. She kind of skated away from me. But after that, that's all I did was bother. I still remember the first day I showed up and I didn't even have some of the equipment. So I went out there and it was like Bambi. I'd have assignments, like career day, like what do you want to be? And the teacher's like, all right, pick a career. This one's easy, hockey player. No, you can't write this. I'm like, what do you mean? She's like, what are the chances of you being a hockey player? I'm like, pretty good. Like, not knowing it's like a 0.01 percentage like of people who actually play hockey actually make it to the NHL. And no matter what anyone said to me, I've never, ever in my life thought that I was going to do anything other than play in the NHL. I remember it was like a snowstorm one time and it wasn't safe to drive. And the buses were still running. So I remember I left the house and I went to practice. My dad's sitting at home and he doesn't know where I am. He calls my mom. He's like, I think he went to practice. And my mom was on the way home from work and she stops in the rink and she's like, yeah, he's here. So I know I drove them crazy. You know, hockey's a white sport. So you need to know someone that was in the sport who looked like you and who succeeded. Who better to know than the first ever to do it? So when I was younger, my parents made me study Willie O'Ree. He's the first one to ever do it. So when I started playing hockey, I looked at it as like, there's nothing that could happen to me that didn't happen to him already. He still loves the game, so why not? When a kid dreams, I think that's, you gotta like, you know, foster those dreams and, you know, push them in the right direction. You don't say you can't do this. I think that's the biggest mistake people make. You try to tell people that they can't do something. And I think people do that because they're scared and maybe they're not able to do it. But who are you to tell somebody else they can't follow their dreams and get to where they want to get to? When that happened to me when I was younger, I just, it was like a gnat. Just get away from me. I mean, I started the other night and I was like, Wayne Simmonds from Scarborough, Ontario, and the crowd went wild. And I think especially being a black player in the NHL, a lot of kids can identify with me. Let them know if they have a dream, chase your dream. As long as you have the right mindset and the right work ethic, anything is possible. I'm Wayne Simmonds and play has no limits. PlayStation.